exciting to me. Yeah, it's just something I've done my whole life, love to do, and especially because that just allows me to race and ride and train as my job.
It's just the adrenaline and everyone that kind of is around as well, just having so much fun.
Between those two things, just riding your bike and winning, it's like you pretty much got all your bases every day.
We're good. Yeah, we got good teammates, Mitch and Troy. Well, he's Australian, so he does a lot of things that are, no.
He's a funny kid. He's a little shy at first, but once he warms up, he'll do the poke and tickle and sit there and mess with you and just crack a joke. And no, he's a fun kid to hang out with. Aaron, I think he's another misconception. He likes to meow a lot. It's like he's sitting there and he'll just like, meow. Or he'll make like bird noise, like, but it's like, at the end of the day, the dude just wants to have fun like the rest of us.
Yeah, I'd say Mitch the Kid. It's a good name for Mitch. He's like a kid. He's just, he's like this, always. There's no like in between until he knocks the wind out of himself or wads it up.
Lately, Mitch has just been on the phone 24/7. You know, he loses the internet and you see a tear start to pull off in his eye.
Today, he had a moment. He knocked the wind out of himself pretty bad. I came around the corner, he's on the ground, field position. Troy's stroking his back, telling him to be calm. So, you know, they had their little moment. The support was cool, so we got each other's back, you know, but they get a little weird sometimes. Spend a lot of time together on the road, so being able to have kind of a traveling family, I guess, or people that you just enjoy being around does make it more enjoyable and more fun. You don't have to have it, but it's a big bonus when you do. So as far as team chemistry or whatever you want to call it, I think we got it dialed this year, so I'm excited.